Found him. Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
Deadliest sniper? Batman, relax.
You know how it go.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. He was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find it. Good work, Barbara.
Good work, Barbara. Is it from recording? Yes. Okay. Yeah, I say, Batman.
That's how we did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter.
Ah, that's awesome. Hold on. I'm not supposed to actually. So. I was on health because I got shot earlier by them actual two people there. So like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck? Shit. This is what I tried to grab first time. For real? No. I disagree, Batman. You gotta be fucking him. Oh my god. Melted the snow. Come on.
We've got him, Arkham. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
Three locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens.
What happens?
The only way I'm gonna find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations that matches forensic profile.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna do this part, first. We're gonna catch this son of a bitch. Right, Oracle? Simba! Yeah. Yeah. Hello, birds.
Whoa!
The shuttle, I'm here. Hello. Hello.
There's an electrical substation nearby. I should search for it and see if it's the one Deadshot used.
Hold on, let me... How you do this one? Hiya. Oh, son of a bitch. Look at that, man. No! Now, motherfucker.
You're mine.
Bada bing. Bada boom.
This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using.
Okay, how about this one?
This substation could be the one Deadshot used.
Either.
There's the substation.
Yep, has to be in there.
Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I go and find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here.
Heavily encrypted. That one. Oh, Deadshot. Not Headshot. I didn't see. Is it Headshot? No, it is.
This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was
Jack Ryder
in order to take out a specific list of threats to
Bruce Wayne and Batman.
Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman. Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 2 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
Oh no. What does this mean? Oh my, that's a wow, wow. What was not timed? It is. Of course it is. Batman. Why wouldn't it be timed? Because I saw him earlier. Not Deadshot, Jack Ryder.
Killed in less than a minute.
never miss.
So now. Hold on. Boom. Yeah, I was thinking that. He never misses. Alright. Gotcha.
The world's greatest detective dies at the hands of the world's greatest assassin.
Which will not happen again. I want to make sure I'm still recording. Sorry. Alright, motherfucker. I'm ready for you. Because I'm Batman. Locked him in the car, holy shit. Contract arena. Case closed.
Did you find Deadshot?
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is when I'm back for a raid.
Whoa!
Okay. Mission we got now. More missions. Come on, we have to have more missions. We really do this. What about black mass and such? Hi guys. Hmm. this one that I had trouble with? Yeah. Totally different thing. Whoa. Oh yeah. This happened to me before. But now I can. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. I wish I could get two guys. Double X right there.
Yeah.
Mysterious figure, dude. Gotta figure him out, too. It's all these trophies, man. These riddle trophies. There is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I can do 3 like this, right? It's 1. That I cannot spray. Okay, now it's 2 sprayed.
Come here.
Okay, that's 2 spray. No. That one and that one, so I can hit them both. So if I just go wham, wham, I should be good. That's kind of bad. Alright, can I still hit him though? I'm just gonna go boom, boom. Alright. That's different. You can spray 3 of these, and you only need to hit 1. Just realizing. Okay. So you can do this at the beginning of the game. When you start the game up, you can do this one. Well, shit. Well, piss. So We rushed these three houses. We got one more to go.